How can the global R&D community embrace and support the innovation approach and strengthen BASF's innovation performance? Three key ways: by strengthening the global research team, improving our research performance, and driving greater business alignment. In March, the first four initiatives supporting these objectives were introduced, including setting up an incubator, developing digital R&D roadmaps, introducing project casting, and empowering our scientific experts. Today, after several months of planning and development, the second four R&D initiatives will be unveiled. First, as innovation is vital to our success, we will strengthen the focus on innovation as an integral part of our SBU strategy development processes. Second, to help boost our business growth, we will increase the number of radical innovation projects in BASF's innovation pipeline. Third, to increase our speed from ideas to funded projects, we will strengthen the impact of scouting activities on our innovation pipeline. And fourth, to increase our innovation capabilities and performance, we will collaborate with even more experts outside of BASF, including academia, industry partners, and startups. Putting these initiatives together, we have a powerful second wave of strategic measures to strengthen BASF's innovation performance. Let's learn more from the project team members who will bring these initiatives to life.